Saturday morning of youth turkey here in Wisconsin. Got out last night, did some scouting, was able to find a decent bunch of birds last night. Hopefully we can get the youth on them this morning. 5 o'clock here, it is very chilly, 28 degrees. Gonna be pulling up in about 5 or so minutes. The wind has died down, which is gonna help a lot. So hopefully we can get on some turkeys early this morning and poke them down.
started off, we got here about 5 o'clock. We heard him come in, and we were walking in, and we were just getting ready. About 6 o'clock, we kept hearing him getting closer, and then about 7 o'clock, a little bit before seven, they came in. About, we saw a bunch of hens come in around the corner, and we saw about 4 or 5 toms coming behind it. This one came in before the big toms and walked up and was came fanned out and stopped. I knew it was the time, and I took the shot.
Did you get it all on film?
Oh yeah.
Yep. Ain't the biggest beard, but he's got a beard. How long?
8 and a half.
8 and a half.
It was a lot bigger before he shot it.
Yeah.
Once the flop their own, that took a lot of it out.
Oh really?
Oh yeah.
Well, that's a wrap to the youth hunt here in Wisconsin. We got it done this morning in the river bottoms. Just a great story. About a month ago, the kid wasn't sure if he was even going to be able to hunt. He had a gun malfunction, and the gun kind of ended up blowing up and injured his hand, and he had surgery, and he just wasn't sure if he's going to be able to hunt this soon. But we got him out, got him on some birds. We were unsure this morning. The birds didn't really work like we wanted them to. They stayed down in the river bottoms, but at about 7 o'clock, the hens started coming out, and when the hens came out, about 5-6 toms followed, and 10 jakes. We had anywhere from 30 to 40 birds in the field. They really put on a show for us, and we got one tom to come into our hen decoy. He probably shot him at about 25, 30 yards, and one shot, and he was done, and just a great end of the morning, and just a great story. Glad we could get the kid out. And from here, we'll go on to the next season.
You got the devil in your eyes. You went and took me by surprise. Say what you want to say, I won't go back. If you want to hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live like gold.